Hello, this is Grégoire, and today we would like to show you our latest innovation, which is an incredible device, the SmartBook. The SmartBook is a little brother of the TouchBook, meaning that this is a standard netbook where you can run any kind of application from OpenOffice to Google Chromium to watch any video. So very standard usage for the netbook environment. And you can also run Android on the SmartBook. You see that you have a very smooth user experience with Android, with everything that is coming from this operating system. But the key feature of the SmartBook is that we have actually put a second screen on the back of the tablet. So it could be very cool if you want to show your Twitter feed to everybody in the room to have a second screen on the back of the tablet. But why did we do that? We did that because if you open the pan of the tablet, you will see that you can actually extract a voice over IP phone from the tablet. This is the first time ever that you can transform a tablet into a mobile internet device. And this mobile internet device is running Google Android, the best of the open source operating system available for a voice over IP phone. And you can do a free call using a Gmail call, or you can even use a Skype on this device. So now that you have separated the phone from the tablet, you would tell me, what do I do with my empty device? Actually, you can transform this empty tablet into a PC dual screen. So let me show you how to do this. I'm taking the keyboard part, and I can extract from the keyboard part a very small USB to HDMI adapter. So you have a USB plug and an HDMI output, and you can plug this device into the tablet. And then you have transformed your tablet into a PC dual screen. I have just plugged a USB cable into the SmartBook, and this USB cable is linked to this PC, which is running Windows, a very standard PC. And now I have an extended dual screen on the SmartBook from this PC. So as you can see, I can move this Wall-E movie from the Windows PC to the dual screen SmartBook. So you see that the SmartBook is the perfect all-in-one device. It's like a Swiss knife. You have a voice over IP phone, and you can even do video conferencing with the front-end webcam. Then you can transform this mobile internet device into a tablet. This is the first time that you can do this. And then you have also a USB to HDMI PC dual screen that you can store inside the bottom key part. And very last, you can plug this tablet into the keyboard part to have a full netbook. So really, the SmartBook is a full, perfect, all-in-one device. Thank you.